greetings, citizens of the world. Whether you know it or not, humanity has lost an amazing human. The Anon message is no longer with us. He has passed away. Tam was so much more than a legendary Anon. Tam was a smart human being. He had a great sense of humor, yet was very serious when working on Anonymous operations. He knew exactly how to keep things short and simple without being confusing or uninspiring, while getting an important point or message across. Personally, I was privileged to have many wonderful and truly moving conversations with Tam. I will always consider Tam my friend. He was and still is like a brother to me. He wanted humanity to be free. He dreamed of seeing the day when peace would surround the globe, when brothers and sisters would care for one another, when soldiers would lay down their arms and return to their families, leaving the battlefield forever. Several months ago, Tam was kidnapped. Afterwards, he went on the run in fear for his safety, pledging to return to Anonymous when he could. He died in a world of corruption and hate, yet his legacy and dreams live on in all of us. We have the power to honor Tam's dream and make it a reality. Too many have died. Technology today can prevent many of the deaths we see in the world. It's our duty to ensure everyone has access to that technology, and we have a duty to create new cures and technology for those that can't be saved by current technologies. We need to unite for peace. Tam's dream is our dream. It's time to make a decision, humanity. Are you going to continue to sit by while thousands of people like Tam die every day? We don't simply want peace. We need peace to prevent the senseless deaths of fellow humans all around the planet. Our species is under attack by itself. We are our own biggest threat. Life is something we take for granted much too often. Even worse, we fail to protect the life of those we see around us. Tam never got to see peace on Earth in his lifetime. However, we can ensure no one else dies before seeing that day. This is your chance, humanity. Don't let everything Tam and so many others fought for be in vain. Rest in peace, Tam. You were one of a kind on Earth. You helped me when no one else would. I will forever be in your debt.